I am a sewing machine. I am a sewing machine, stitching your stylish new clothes. And right beside me, others just like me sit here neatly in rows. My person works here each day. She can't be more than 15. She's constantly railed at, pushed and assailed to work faster at her machine. Chain stitch overlock, drop feed never stop. My needle stitching all day. Persons, they come and go, hired to make me so fine. They disobey. Sometimes she makes a mistake or answers to her body's need. They start to yell at her, make it hell for her, tell her she's worth less than me. Sometimes one of us breaks down. We all have limits, you know. Me, they fuss over, fix, make over her. They simply let go. Chain stitch overlock, drop feed never stop. I need stitching all day. Persons, they come and go, higher to make me so fine. They disobey. My bobbin spins around, needle up and down, flying too fast for the eye. Fabric that's guided by fingers so small, till I hear a painful cry. I sewing machine, stitching your stylish new clothes. My person's forced to work 12-hour days. She can't afford what she sews. I sew in China, in El Salvador, Bangladesh, the Philippines. Cotton to sateen, shirt waist to blue jeans. I am a sewing machine.